Scientists, on investigating the stomach contents of a Greenland shark, revealed that the shark had just enjoyed a young polar bear feast, although some evidence suggests it was not the polar bear himself, only his remains or a dead carcass.